Mixotrophic is a patented culture system, specially developed by Blue Aqua International, to manage super intensive and intensive aquaculture system. The key to maximizing culture success is to understand the science and correct techniques that are involved in shrimp culture. Improving existing shrimp farming techniques and overcoming biological challenges can lead towards sustainable aquaculture practices. The mixotrophic system is developed and separated into three important phases: phytoplankton phase, phytoplankton probiotic phase, and the probiotic phase. Here is an overview of the pond when mixotrophic is applied to it. The phytoplanktonic phase. The induction of a phytoplankton bloom provides newly stocked post-larval protection against sunlight and predators. Additionally, phytoplankton are a source of food for microscopic animals called zooplankton, which can both be consumed by post-larvae during the early stages of growth, thereby increasing available food sources. The phytoplankton probiotic phase. As the post-larval grow and become juveniles, commercial feed input increases steadily while the demand for phytoplankton decreases. The increase in feed input produces higher metabolic waste and uneaten feed, accumulating into organic matter. To help remove the waste levels, probiotic bacteria is introduced to speed up the system nitrification process, resulting in reduced waste buildup. The probiotic phase. The final stage is called the probiotic stage. Shrimp are nearing the marketable size, and feed input is further increasing daily, leading to higher waste and organic matter levels. Focus is therefore driven by the urgent need to remove large quantities organic matter by removing phytoplankton inputs and increase probiotic input to compete with organic waste levels.